South Jamaica, baby. They made me to be the greatest, serving the deed of my creators. Fresh off of my high haters, it's the king again. Magdalene chauffeured, bragging and boasting.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. It's another day, another dollar video, and I'm gonna be reacting to Tuck Eastside Ting, shot by King B Productions. It's been a minute since Tuck dropped something. The last one he dropped was a heater, so I'm hoping he's gonna continue the consistency. And speaking of consistency, I feel like he needs to drop more music. There's some artists that's always dropping music, and I feel like they need to slow down. I feel like he's one of the artists that he just needs to go crazy, drop whatever he got in stash, man. He's one of the younger artists to come out of there from Toronto, so, and he's one of the nicer younger ones to come out of there, you feel me? So I feel like he needs to drop more consistently and show people what he's capable of doing, because you could be the nicest, but you know, if you're not consistent, people ain't gonna really rock with it, you know? So I just feel like he got a flood. Just keep dropping, drop a lot of fire, man. And maybe that'll actually help him grow and get more fans and shit. But let's hop in this joint, see what he's talking about, man. So nice looking buildings, man.
Don't bend no force, cause you know we can't do those things. Yeah, we holding it down inside, and you know it's the east side thing. I can't hold down no bitch, in love with her, might give it a ring. We talk about L's, but we bounce right back like a spring. And we keep in the trenches.
I like that. We take L's, but we bounce back like a spring.
We go through a lot, you feeling these things. We be up in the chat, closing the blinds so no one sees in. Wrapping it up and cling. Making it fly, but these birds don't sing. She said she grew up in the hood.
Making it fly, but these birds don't sing. Because, you know, they say dudes was singing like a bird. But basically, he's talking about the trap. I'm making them birds fly, but they ain't singing. You know, they ain't telling. Run that shit back.
Birds don't sing. She said she grew up in the hood. So she know what this lifestyle brings. Mm-hmm. I don't care if you smoke on the daily. You bet he don't want to smoke, we bring. Yeah, bro, got 380. God drunk my fucking lady. Can't switch you crazy. I can't change it. Somebody pay me. Yeah, we on the strip. Sipping that lean and got me dizzy. I got money to spray. I ain't doing shit if the vibe ain't right. And she calling me late at night. But she a headache. She just wanna fight. Haven't seen her in long. She want me to link. I just tell her I might. They don't want to see me on. They love when I'm wrong, but hate when I'm right. Got his hand on the bull, whipping it until he gets dizzy. Yeah, my niggas on gold. Talk hot, they'll spin like a frisbee. A bitch cost her, she missed.
I said, my homies on go, you talk hot, they gonna spin like a frisbee. Yeah, he got a lot of good lines in here, bro. He actually rhyming, he got bars and it's making sense. And that's not one thing that I never said he didn't have, but it's just like, he's better than most. He's better than most when it comes to rapping. You know what I'm saying? He going hard on this one. I like this. Let me run it back a little bit.
Love when I'm wrong, but hate when I'm right. Got his hand on the bull, whipping it until he gets dizzy. Yeah, my niggas on gold. Talk hot, they'll spin like a frisbee. A bitch cost her, she missed me. I can't fuck with that bitch, she filthy. Yeah, I'm too teed up, and you know I'm in the bricks with Wizzy. Don't bend no fours, cause you know we can't do those things. Yeah, we holding it down inside, and you know it's the east side
team.
I can't hold down no bitch.
So where you from, bro? Cause I know the east side of Toronto is like more Scarborough-ish. So what part of Toronto is Tuck? Yeah, I'm surprised I never asked this. What part of Toronto is he from? Obviously the east side, right? So I don't want to say Scarborough, but that's like the only spot I know on the east side.
I can't hold down no bitch. In love with her, might give it a ring. We talk about L's, but we bounce right back like a spring. And we deep in the trenches. We go through a lot, you feeling these things. We be up in the chat, closing the blinds so no one sees in. Wrapping it up in clings, making it fly, but these birds don't sing. She said she grew up in the hood, so she know what this lifestyle brings.
Okay. I like that beat too. Shout out to whoever produced that beat. I think this would have been the perfect song to have a snippet of the next track you dropping at the end of this. You know, to stretch it out a little bit more. Like, you should have did that. You know, start doing that, because then you're going to get more people excited for what you got next. You drop a track, in the music video, and then at the end of it, give us a little snippet of the next one you're doing. I think this was fire, though. I give it a 4.6 out of 5 Money Bags. It was a fire track. I like the beat. I like how he was rapping on this shit. He got a lot of potential. I do feel like if you really want to get nicer, bro, start reading the dictionary a little bit, man. And I advise all young rappers to do that, because the more words you can rhyme, you can say things differently, more creative with it, more intelligent type of shit. You know what I'm saying? Because, yo, bro, there's a lot of ways to say the same shit, you know? Like, you can make a bar or a punchline out of the same things in a different way. So that'll help you, you know? That'll help your wordplay, and it'll make you a better artist, because he got a lot of potential. So y'all let me know how y'all feel about this. If you enjoyed the reaction, drop a like, subscribe. Bro, it takes time for me to record the video, time for me to edit it, time to do the thumbnail. It only takes y'all 1 second to hit the like button, bro. Drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already. It's your boy Dollaz. Mahalo.
For my time goes by, they gon' raise a nigga jersey in the sky. Treat a nigga right, big dreaming on my life. Shorty wanna get some air, I go and get up when I fly. Taking off when these niggas I retire. The minute I catch fire, I smoke them all before, just revisiting the high.